Just go out that gate there and then we're on the reserve and the track, walking track's right there, and we go down there all the time, almost every day with the dog and Carter. And
go down to the river and stone throw away, really.
They love it.
We built
probably 30 houses between
for
us.
Other people, and yeah, definitely a little bit more stressful building your own place because you want to get it bang on, you know, it has to be perfect.
And it's our first home that we've built together, so that's kind of heartbreaking to leave that.
We're emotional connection to it, don't we?
Yeah. The best thing about the house for me is the warmth. It's always warm. We've never ever been cold in this house.
Big shower. Yeah. Trying to move in this little shower. Yeah. So it's got a separate flat along the front of the house. So it's a one bedroom flat with a separate kitchen off to the side and bathroom that obviously, yeah. And it's a underfloor heated as well. So yeah, it's got a big fence through the middle and they've got their own courtyarded area. Never see them. It's just a added income, yeah. We sort of hummed and hawed a little bit on the kitchen bench, and then one day I just got a concrete truck around and made it in the garage. Spent nights on end polishing it, and yeah, then had to get a 10 of us around to try and lift it in, so that was a bit of a mission, but...
Yeah, the island's great for drinking wine around.
Feeding Carter at, yeah. It's quite big, she can make a mess and easy to clean up. The house is heated all with air to water heat pump system, and my best mate actually put it in, so that's why we managed to sneak a bit extra into the garage so we could sort of hang out in there, and we can go in there and play a bit of table tennis, darts, and even in the winter. Hi, I'm Matt.
And I'm Millie.
We are a builder couple.
It's so shy.